Storage is 8 GB and free storage is 5.92 GB. Let's go back and the front camera is 0.3 VGA camera, and as you can see that it is running on Android 5.1 Lollipop, which is a great thing with this device. With the price point, it has a 1 GB of RAM. Other than that, the camera looks good. I am right now taking a picture using this, and let's check out the picture quality of the device. So as you can see, the picture quality of the device is okay with the price point. So this is all about Freedom 251. It is going to be sale online. This is @IOLDMONK signing off. Please like the video, share the video, and subscribe to our channel. Video going.
You were not